They fouled him. The refs didn't call it. Whack him on the arm, okay, before the ball gets ripped out of his hands. No call, but, you know, in a situation like that, you know, we try to get the ball in a quick inbounds to our 90% free throw shooter, and we did, but then we're fine.